So I noticed in a couple other videos, like, wow, I didn't expect to see this band in 2024 or this band in 2024. But here we are with another time, I'm going to say, did not expect to see Kittie to drop a song in 2024. Holy hell. It's been so long since I've seen this band's name anywhere. And here we are. We're checking out their new song, One Foot in the Grave. Let's get into this. My God, why is all these bands coming out of nowhere to drop music right now? Like, I'm not upset by any means, but like, God, I haven't heard Kittie in such a long time. And like, yeah, sure, they're not doing a lot of the screaming vocals. There's a lot more clean vocals now. But man, oh man, when the drummer started doing the vocals, I just hit that nostalgia high. I'm like, oh my God, I am back in middle school listening to Kittie. I gotta check out more shit by them. What'd you guys think? I think it's a hell yeah for me. Wow. Loved it. What is up, guys? This is the end of the video, obviously, because I'm wearing a different shirt and this is a different looking me. So these were all recorded. I got a bunch of these videos coming out like this. So you have the same outro for all these. Sorry, not sorry, but you should totally catch me on my Twitch channel when I do some of these live. Which, speaking of which, here's all my social media, so make sure you're following me on all of those. So you can see all my content throughout all the social medias. And then also jump in my Discords. You know, you can buy some of my clothing line, which you can see right here. You know, so there's that. All the links for all those are down below. So make sure you guys are doing that. Thank you all so much for watching. And, yeah, I hope to see y'all in the next video.
If he just... Welcome to Greg City, you son of a bitch!
Holy...